Hey everyone, it's Shira Adatto, South Bay Beach City's Realtor, with a quick Southern California, Los Angeles, South Bay market update for you today. So I have many people asking me if I think we are headed for a foreclosure crisis. Do we predict that we're going to start seeing more foreclosures in the near future? And so today I want to go over two reasons why many analysts think that is not the case. And the first reason being is the number of forbearances is actually decreasing. And even more so, those numbers aren't exactly accurate because the number of people who qualified for forbearances aren't necessarily behind on their mortgage payments. So that's reason number one. Reason number two is that most homeowners are actually in a strong equity position. 42% of homeowners right now own their home free and clear, while the average homeowner has over $170,000 of equity in their home. So what does this mean? This means that if they get in trouble with their mortgage, if for some reason they can no longer pay, they can actually just go ahead and sell their home and cash out. They don't need to risk going into foreclosure. This is very different than the scenario that we had in 2008, where most people were upside down on their mortgages, meaning they owed more on their home than it was worth. So they couldn't just go ahead and sell their home if they couldn't no longer pay their mortgage. They had to go through the foreclosure process. That is not what's happening today when I say that we have a strong equity position. So this is why most analysts don't think that we are headed for a foreclosure crisis. So if you're waiting for that, then my advice to buyers is to never to try to time the market. Look at your own personal situation. What are your home ownership goals? Look at what's going on in the market. Look at the interest rates. Make your decision based on what's best for your family. And don't try to have a crystal ball and try to predict what's going to happen in the market, because no one really knows. So that's my update for today. Thanks for watching. Go ahead and leave me a comment below if you're in the market to buy, and I'd love to help you.